Antonio Munoz of Aurora, Illinois, was thrilled to finally be opening his doors to the wonder of cable television and all the sickening reality show dreck it provides. What his Comcast representative failed to mention, however, was that the premium package includes a writhing nest of cockroaches tucked inside the cable box. No sooner had the system been installed than a handful of the curious critters skittered out from the depths of their Trojan horse and began raiding the apartment like a band of tiny, rampaging Greeks. Now, Antonio is suing Comcast for plaguing his home with vermin. Oh, and also the cockroach thing.